Thank you for calling Calcutta OR. This is Gladys. How may I help you?
Patient's name po. Room number. Procedure po. Under doctor. Anesthesiologist po.
Scalpel, clamp, another one,
a day in the life of an OR nurse starts from day to night. We open doors, inspect rooms, preparing instruments, serving and assisting surgeons.
Ayun na. So, hello guys, as you all or some of you are wondering on how we provide care or comfort to our patients prior or before their surgery is by showing our compassion through simple touch and lessening their anxiety through our heartwarming words.
Beshi, indak na daw.
Sige guys, don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. Sige, bye!
Okay guys, let's pray.
Dear Lord,
we come to you this hour
asking for your blessings.
We pray for your guidance.
As we go through this surgery,
thank you for giving us
the sublime mission of helping bring
and preserve life into this world.
Come to us now, Lord.
Guide the surgeons,
anesthesiologists,
and the whole operating staff
with wisdom and skills.
Enlighten our minds,
that we may decide quickly and correctly.
Guide our hands,
that we may ease pain and suffering.
That we may heal all sicknesses and diseases.
Strengthen our bodies and our will,
that we may be able to use
our skill and talent
to glorify your healing power.
Take all of us
in your loving and caring hand,
and make us your instruments
in bringing healing
to our patient.
Lord, we surrender ourselves and the whole operating staff to you.
O Jesus, be our light and strength.
Amen.